Hey, I got a job for you. I was making change for some idiot named Kai a few weeks back, and gave him a 10 instead of a 1. I need you to track him down and get the $9 he owes me. He was mumbling into an echo device when he came in. Maybe you can track him by shins.
Welcome to the Iridium Blight. Before Hyperion, this place was, well, still a crap hole. And this bad.
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name and...
No. Next. I hate those mysterious warrior types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special. Who else you got?
Playing this for it.
Take this! think, Murder. Take Marcus munitions. Caveat emptor. Tell your friends, Marcus munitions.
Welcome, faithful listeners, to Kai's Corner, episode 98. Pandora's crap! Nobody's heard of me here! Hello? 5 billion EchoCast subscribers? Maybe get out of the Stone Age, douchebags!
It is you!
Finally, a fan! Yes, Kai. Kai's Corner. Autograph costs a buck.
No.
Chosen one.
Chosen one?
Quick to my store! We haven't a moment to lose.
Yes!
way, I'm an Echocast host, not a hero. You can't be saying that...
The prophecy spoke of a man who would come to Sanctuary, forever speaking into an Echo recorder. He would be a humble man of unknown origins.
I've got 5 billion subscribers?
A very famous man, beloved the galaxy over. He would wield the evil smasher forged by my own hand and save our galaxy forever.
Me? Save the world? I don't know.
It is your calling. You must purchase the evil smasher and save our planet. You will be rewarded with riches and fame. Marx's handy man.
How much for the evil smasher?
$2 million. What a jackass. Now give me my money back.
sprinkled with your own essence!
Tossing grenade!
Yeah!
top!
Here's where my training pays off.
Yeah. heavens must stop!
So what's this Zero guy doing on Pandora in the first place? Angel, you got a brain the size of a planet, so don't give me
From what foot of him, I can't Zero's human or not.
What do you mean, not human? He's a robot, an alien, what?
Another present for my sweet, sweet...
Thank you.
Fuck him!
ready to field!
You shoot me, you die!
It was humans!
Thank you.
enough! Tossing the little lady. Cool story, bro. Here you go. Sentry! meet my lady friend.
Buzz off, flyboy!
Surprise! Ugh!
me! I'm gonna gouge your eyes out! I was so clever!
Kaboom!
Thank your time. Always!
Catches your eye. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Hey, you Vault Hunter. I found this when I was out in the Borderlands. You want it? Sorry, I got no more loot on me. If you see me again later, though, I might have something for you.
About blood.
I appreciate your saying.
If it makes you feel it. Jack killed my dog a lot slower than he did Bloodwing.
I appreciate that, S.
Thank you.
low prices, and no questions asked. Have too much fun.
What's going on with Jack's face?
Catch a ride now with 47% more than 26% death annually. That is
detected. Locking path to info stockade.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to him. Brick, you got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron. My boys can blast open the path to the info stockade, but they'll need some better firepower. You're gonna steal some explosives for them. To get to where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the Sawteeth for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough.
No, friend!
You'll kill them all, Vault Hunter. And you smile.
How are you? Fantastic!
Vault Hunter, and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential.
New
his name
present?
Is Zero, or at least he's called that.
Quit
no one knows his
so
name
much.
No. Next, I hate
yes.
These more of your types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special about the girl she got.
Playing Zero Surveillance Footage.
Slag, you freak!
Leaves falling from trees. Snow drifting onto the ground. Life leaving your corpse.
Did that guy just speak in haiku?
Some Y-94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator to get to where they store
them.
What? Not feeling good.
Thank you.
Give me your gun.
Prize buzzer. Go find it. plan, right? Throwing grenades at the Sawteeth while I punch them in the red mist. The looks on
get
their
on your
faces. I've killed a lot of people.
Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of the orange training is experience counting for exactly what's happening. And ask yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard would it be to a psychotic man to get a drunken freaking sniper?
This thing around my neck sapping me dry.
Time for
as long as there's a bullet left in my gun, promise me I'll make you
something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about you and me. I can never replace what you took from me, but murdering your Vault Hunter pals, destroying that flying city, hell, that's a start.
Get ready to fail!
cool story, bro.
There's nothing Mortar loves more than his massive boombringer. If you destroy it,
he'll
have to ride the elevator down to take revenge on you.
Autogun deployed!
Are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards.
Ah!
for pickup and my boys will come and get them. They'll need those torches to blast open the path to the info stockade.
Story, bro.
No masher. I'll blow you in the hole. I won't kill you. I promise.
Thank you.
get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Two words, my friend. No refund.
Thank you.
down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the Warrior. While you're doing that, I'm going to pay a visit to a Hyperion outpost. See if I can't steal some heavy armor for our final assault on Jack.
Grind him up!
That building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now.